What's up? It's TMI. Have you heard the story of William and Ellen Craft? Born into chattel slavery in Macon, Georgia, Ellen, the child of her master, was so fair that she passed for white. So her mistress sold her off. Ellen grew up far away from her family and everything that she knew. William was a carpenter. He met Ellen and they fell in love. The Crafts spent years planning their escape from bondage. Finally, in 1848, with Ellen posing as the master and William a slave, by train, boat, and carriage, they made an epic escape, arriving in Philadelphia on Christmas Day. The Crafts went on to live in London for 19 years, having 5 children. Ellen worked towards liberation, William built a business, and even traveled to West Africa to grow his affairs. The Crafts moved back to America and bought land in the Reconstruction era South, farming and creating jobs. This is the story of William and Ellen Craft.